Remove from the pouch, place the vest over your head, wrap the black strap around your waist, and buckle it in. Seatbelts are fastened, your seatbacks and tray tables are in the full upright lock position, and that those carry-on items fit completely underneath that seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking is now allowed on board, including in the lavatories. The use of charging electronic cigarettes is prohibited. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you may have brought on board with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including any information on seatbelts and smoking. sign is still on. We do ask that you remain seated. We receive a passage. Anytime you see that illuminated, even if you see flight attendants up and about the cabin. Once we reach a comfortable cruise altitude, flight attendants will be through the cabin and serve you a beverage. If you're unfamiliar with what we have here, there is a menu located in your seat back pocket. Please take that out and take a look at it. Once captain feels it's safe enough for you to get up, any turns to ask the seatbelt sign off. There are two lavatories on board this aircraft, one in the front, one in the back. Due to heightened security measures, at no time may you stand on a line or congregate at this forward lavatory. Your flight crew, we'd like to welcome you to Phoenix. You may now use the cellular functions on your small portable electronic devices, but please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Keep those carry-ons exactly where they are. Once the captain perks at the gate, turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. That's your indication it is safe to get up. Take extra care when opening overhead vents. Items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. I don't think anybody's making any connections here, but if you are, by chance, check the monitors located throughout the terminal for your flight and gate number. This is the termination of this flight. Everyone will be deplaning here. Please check around your seats at this time. Check under your seats. Seat back in front of you, in the seat back pockets for any items you may have brought off with you. Once you step off the aircraft, you're not going to be allowed back on. We know you have many choices when you fly. We certainly appreciate that you chose Southwest. We do apologize for the delay. Unfortunately, there's not much we can do about weather. We certainly appreciate how good-natured you guys were. We hope to see you again on another Southwest Airlines flight.